Two cancers meet with more than I. They don't speak, keep it all inside. One decides to leave, and consume. She two levels above me and I need the exercise. Yeah, her thighs are quite inviting, but I crumble in her eyes rain. Surprise rang when I realized I'm stranger than I thought. Tried to do the knock and run and of course I got caught. Stopped, read in my tracks to turn back and find her right there. Standing in her doorway looking lovely in her night where I was like, hey there. You care to go for a walk up to the hilltop? Get high without a pillar or drop and talk. And she's like,
alright, but why don't we just go out in the hall?
I'm like, cool, but that wasn't really my vision at all. You see, I had this whole plan to get out in the open air and land, awakening a kiss upon your lips to make you my woman. And she's like,
oh Pat, how sweet, but that would never happen. The truth is, I think you're weak, and no, I've never liked your rapping. In fact, when I see your face, kid, my heart starts to blacken. My bed's calling me from inside, yo, I think I'm going back in.
Two cancers meet with more than eyes, but they don't speak, they keep it all inside. One decides to leave, unconcerned with pride, cause one don't sleep if too hot. I said two cancers meet with more than eyes, but they don't speak, they keep it all inside. One decides to leave, unconcerned with pride, cause one don't sleep if too hot. Well, fine is what she is, although she don't know what she's missing. So I walked two stories down to tell my mates about my mission. And before they started dissing, to avoid the awful friction, I just kept speech on the good because I'm positively living. And I wasn't kidding when I told them what I did. But when they didn't believe, I thought that maybe I should switch how I perceive the situation. Start switching it to her vision. So I called her on the phone like, listen, yeah. Too many times in past experience, I held back what I felt and just would end up feeling tense. Not knowing whether to make it, let things happen, cause the stress. And I still haven't figured out which manner is best.
She's like, that's alright, I ain't do these types of things either. But maybe if you act like you was tight, then I might have been a believer. But you didn't, I wasn't smitten and thus I had to go. All you did was show me nervousness, so that is all I know. All I know,
two cancers meet with more than eyes, but they don't speak, they keep it all inside. One decides to leave, unconcerned with pride, cause one don't sleep if too hot. I said two cancers meet with more than eyes, but they don't speak, they keep it all inside. One decides to leave, unconcerned with pride, and ends up feeling weak and returns to high.